Here we have the Karakuri Cube Puzzle Box number 3. It was created in February of 2009. It is made with walnut, maple, and magnolia, and measures 60 by 60 by 60 millimeters. If you don't want to see the solution for this box, please stop the video now. One difficulty I find in opening this box is getting the correct orientation to begin with. First, expand the base from the top, then separate the two cubes from the lid.